Alrighty, hello everyone. My name is Twilight Noir, and we're back to my stream. And I actually wanted to do this Wednesday, but I wasn't feeling that well, and I overslept. But the last 2 days I wanted to do this. I slept about 12 freaking hours. I don't know why, other than the fact that I was tired. I gotta love life. No. Actually, want to try to do this properly. And for the life of me, I fucking can't. So I'm starting to think maybe I should just try to do... I record quite a few videos for YouTube. And go back to streaming when I'm actually able to, when I'm fully set up. Excuse me. I love green tea. However, though, even though I didn't really have time to stream, I did have time to work on something. I don't know how well it actually is gonna be here. I have this version of. I just. Hey, truth of the matter, what the other call this thing? It's supposed to be another version of the game screen, which is this right here. I don't know. I want to... I want to get better. I want to make my streams a little more professional. I say professional, and yet I... To say I'm professional isn't the correct word, but I can't think of any other word to use at the moment, unfortunately. I suppose I want to make them better, but the problem is, the way I need to get them to be better is I know I'm not that entertaining of a guy. I'm not a comedian or anything like that. I'm just the average SOB. Average son of a bitch, basically. I don't know anymore. Either way, I think I tried to do this. It looked good at first. Before this whole thing started, I didn't make another one. That I don't know what I want to do with it. I may just and keep stay with this one here. I don't know. Oop, that's the wrong one. Yeah, I thought I have my stuff on arrow keys. Got this on arrow keys. On keybinds. And I even have my scenes on keybinds too. At least I'm starting to learn a few things here. Also, yes, was another thing I wanted to talk about here. A quick thing here. Oop. Need that up. Go here. This is the Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney Trilogy. Was this always on PC? Is this a new thing? Am I just, once again, being an idiot? For the longest time, I did not know this was not on PC. I never noticed if it was. I thought it was console only. So I'm here like a freaking smuck, playing the original Ace Attorney. Oop, there we go, that's the key. Doing the original Ace Attorney, my bad. Doing the original Ace Attorney on a DS simulator for PC. Not knowing that the Ace Attorney game was on, the trilogy, rather, was on PC. I was gonna feel like an idiot. I mean, yeah, well. I love life. I forgot to change the category to this, just chatting. Meh. Isn't like my just chatting because I was that long in the first place, anyway. Good lord, excuse me. I have to laugh at me, don't know what I'm doing anymore. I mean, all I can say is at this point, I'm just ready to, let's just say I was getting ready to do some jail time for a while. Now I just want to punch somebody out in a stressful time. Alrighty. Good lord, excuse me. I really do wish I could make these longer. I just don't know how. Alrighty, so let's get this started. He's going to the lake. I'm alive, I don't think. Yeah. Course. Great. Oh yes, there's another thing that someone got working. I don't need to have a separate audio capture for this stupid thing anymore, apparently. Oh my god, excuse me. Oh god. God damn, excuse me. After how many years now? There we go. I read hate his hat. Ugh. Yep. So technically he went driving in a boat, now that I think about it. He stole a boat. He turned it, but he still stole it. Yep. There we go. Yep. Alrighty. I actually want to be, I think it says this part, but a cryptozoologist. I'll be looking for freaking Goldie, Nessie, Bigfoot, and all that. It's a good way to get interested in cultures, you know? Look at all the myths and stuff of various cultures. I think in Africa they had their own various types of goblins and stuff. It's amazing how. Huh. I got me thinking. Would Tengu be a goblin or be Tengu something else? Bizarre theory is that, there was a race on Earth, like, before and with humans, that basically make, like, our eaten. Oh my god, excuse me. I can't think, I know. Throughout history, there has been so many, like, some of the myths and sightings and stuff. That shouldn't be possible if the various pieces of humanity evolve separately. Yet, there's so many things that are so eerily similar that you think they'd be having right next door to each other. That. Excuse me. That was never explained before. Or theory about there being another race that existed before with people would explain so many things. However, all we have is that the fact that people be people, basically. So I can't say we know. Okay. Hmm. A 12. One dial, one of me. Okay, a bang. Why is that really a bang? Hmm. He just said no. Hmm. One of them, yeah. Okay. One bang. Hmm. It was. Hmm. Alright, so let's see what the evidence here. Not the one I was looking for. That shot was actually 1150. Oh, okay, okay. Hmm. Lotters. Okay. He did. All right. Technically, no. From what we figured, wasn't the lawyers and everybody else the customers while he was the server? Oh god. This dude is me. This is just fucking me and Jackie. The audio. Really? Pretty much, yeah. Continue. No, really? Okay. Eventually define free. Yep. Does DJ is DJ really stuff with disc jockey? Or is it stuff for something else? That is true, yep. there's only so odd we the only choice we have. Yep. Okay. So what was he saying? Yes, we should. It's almost Christmas? Alright, so... Here we go! Excuse me. Look at the sweat. There we go. Yep. Exactly. There you go. Yep. Ball 15. Exactly. Oh, good. Oh, he's not long, bud. He's right. There you go. 1-11-50, the second lake photo. Yep. Exactly. It was. Well, near at least. Yep. No. Those two. Exactly, yes. Okay. No. I sneeze, wouldn't that be that loud? I don't remember what it was. Does anyone remember? Thank you. Christ, Christ, Christ. Oh my god, my god. I'm sorry, give me 1 second here. Wow. Oh Lord, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Oh God. This is my fucking mind. Ha ha. There you go. My God, my apologies. I couldn't figure remember anything. Yep. Took me a while, but I remembered. I think I'm thinking, God, I remembered. Yeah, I cheated, so what? What no? Yep. Yes. Five minutes. Well, you tell me how, because I can't remember a damn thing anymore. Still be considered a rookie. I mean, no, I am, but can he? Can Phoenix? Yeah? No? Yes or no? When I sang it was suicide. You're correct, though. I remember the ending of this, but I don't remember how to get to it. You okay? Yep. Edgeworth the murderer. Yep. Could be. I don't know. These things we don't know, though. Yep. It wasn't on the boat. Yeah. Yep. Exactly. That much I do remember. Exactly. Yep. Okay. Yep. Basically. What's up, caretaker? Create a witness. Yep. He jumped. Okay. Yeah. Oh God. Yes, you need to serve like you, while I can paint down my shoes. Oh God. You know his score. Who though? We're gonna be judged, so wouldn't he know that it went out? Ugh. Oh, yes. Good Lord. Did we? Well, basically. Yep. We'll be soon. Well, your client, the capaciality. I just had to say it, but he's not wrong, he's not right. Yeah, the reason why I quick save so much is because I make so many fucking mistakes. Obviously, as you see. Mood with blast. Game, Babu. Yeah. Any coffee? Just said believing you all. Edgeworth? Well, was he mean born then? Seventeen. Well, she would have been. Actually, wait. If he's 24, she's 17. That means he's double her age. Right? No. That'd be 34, wouldn't it? Yeah. Yeah, I'm stupid. I can do math, okay? My god, double the eight, wow. I like the idea of it, but I don't like how it was handled. Yep. The hell? Huh. You see the boy was. Good Lord. Why is he allowed to wear this? Nothing. Look at how he's there. Huh. And yet he was still there in the story. Yes. Makes sense. Did Prince Denny get the one who murdered his father off? So he became to hate him. He was the criminal, went away free. Not always. And why'd you say there was maybe half to, I guess? Did he ever pay you though? Ready. So what the hell is this deuce? One deuce. Okay. Well, it made a big impact on him. Close to it. I prosecute. Yeah. Makes sense. Yanni Yogi. That didn't stop his life from being ruined, though. Long comma. Well. Yeah. If they were innocent. Well. Alrighty. Anything here? Okay, why though? Ah. Yes, please. Really? You can't go there from here? Is he ever here? Hey, back to Gordy. Hello. Wow. He gone. Hi. The woods. To the beach. Oh god. Excuse me. Excuse me. Guess we really can go in the woods, forgot about that. Okay. I am. Hello. Good Lord. Alrighty. My apologies, guys. I'll be back momentarily. I gotta go pee. Alrighty, hello guys, I'm back. And, if you hear anything weird, my cat's around, so. Yeah. Alrighty. Hey, boo boo. The check. Polly, 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 Polly. What is that? Oh, 28. What was the DL6? Letter? Edgeworth. Oh Lord. Yep. You saw all we're doing here is illegal. Okay, so let's go to Grossbugs. Grossbugs, how you pronounce the dude's name? Oh, maybe back here. I guess because Levy left. Okay, so from that. Yep. No. Well. They have to be. That's kind of odd, just go straight to that. My cat is in myself right now. What are you doing? Okay. Best things how they just assume some of the DL6 and then Yogi. Like Yanni Yogi. Hmm. Again, unless I'm missing something, which I most likely am, that's only been logic. Is the area thin? I know they're sealed, but I know they're not sealed that tight. If you only knew he was innocent. If he didn't do it, we're just gonna kill Edward's father. They go crazy a little bit there. And that's not being blue. It is real, but yes. Okay, back to this guy. There you go. Not at least he's fine here now. Yep. You think he would know how to throw it? Alrighty, Gregory. Oh, okay, I was about to say. Good lord. Alright, that's about the mother. I don't know who the father was. Actually, I forget what happened to her. I wouldn't say it lied, but... What does it do? Okay. Yep. Yes. Well, yep. That's like hiring Johnny Cochran, excuse me, to defend you. You look innocent in jail. Wow. I messed up fully. It's like hiring Johnny Cochran to defend you. You look good at the mall. But would you rather the goody at the mall or enter in jail? You have. One comma. How do we find out again? Do we just click anything? Use anyone, I guess. Hey, talkie. Good lord. All right, there, man. Let's see what happened to you. Pretty much, yeah. And the reason why. I actually wonder how long, how much Vickers and Alice have saved up, or has saved up. No, that's 68 P common vacations. Oh, common quotation marks vacations. The thing is, though, what would happen? He was a kid then. Oxen stopped here too. To the Criminal Affairs Department. Yep. Oh god, guess what he's taking? Guess what the hell he's taking? Similar to all. Oh, god damn, okay. He's not as big as I thought he was gonna be. My god, excuse me.
Oh god!
Good lord. Okay. Dude. Oh, come on. That face. Yes, they're actually places, I think, like in Canada, a stun gun is actually legal. What I'm saying is, why not make a copy of it? Oh, why not wear body cams? How do you not notice that, but you notice the evidence is gone? It's enough to knock anybody out. Oh Lord. He's done a lot just by grabbing that. Okay. Yep. Ow! It's like a million volts of electricity. All right, let's go. What he's not saying is sort of the big thing. Huh. Oh lord. Right. Yep. Excuse me, seriously, I can't stop. Of course it does. Alrighty. Yep. Yanni, Yogi. Yep. What do you say? Hmm. Yep. Oh, she doesn't. Probably blood over could do nothing too. Yes. This guy's like, what the fuck is this dude talking? What the hell now? We have to. Oh, I imagine this happened in real life. It's a parrot. Okay. Oh, God. Pretty much. Okay. Let me double check this here. There you go, yep. Okay, summary. Oh, come on. oh, wait. I don't know why, I thought it was all one thing. Suspect. Oh, wow. Yeah, we need that. Really? Damn. Actually, how would he know that? Safe number? Yep. There it is, right there. Case summary. Sorry, it is case summary. Yep. Really? Yeah. Okay. Yep. There you go. Hey, why though? Good Lord. Good Lord, shut your mouth. Good Lord. Why? Good Lord. Seriously. Good Lord. Are you serious? Yes. This is the longest case, but it's also reaching the last case. Good Lord. Shut up. It's one you know the name of anatomy instead of what he thought of. Yep. Oh, God. That's for Hammond. Blue to the heart. Okay. Yep. Doesn't. In like two places. Victim. And was shot in the heart. Which, can you actually scream after you've been shot in the heart? No, it's this. Because there's a shot here, but why is there a shot here? And no blood. Take Ready. Yep. Yep. It was, yes. No. Oh, come on. Good Lord. Good Lord. Someone took it. Yep. Exactly. He had to. Thank you. Again, he has to take it. He didn't need... Well... Yep, there you go. The first shot shot the murderer, who shot Gregory. Exactly. Yep. Dear Lord. Well. What? Oh, yes. My witty. Yes. Well, divine day. Yep. There's not a lot of bad time. I got a little tangle there for a second. Yep. Still in him. Nope. Still in him. Hmm. So evidence. This some bitch. Yep. Again, still in them. Yep. Look at him. There we go. He's a goner. There we go. Right. There's an easy way to figure this out, though. You try to hide it, but... No, we do. Oh, yes. This. It is. Exactly. Yep. It is, yes. And yep and yes, same time. There you go. You have, yes. I'm sorry, I can't clear my throat anymore. Hmm. Yep. Dear Lord. Okay, Babu. Imagine what would happen had he not done that. For 15 years it was, yes. I'm confused at this point, really. I guess he just wants the whole thing done and over with. Oh, yes. Makes it what feels like 115 years later. Okay, here we go. He's gotta be broken at this point. And why is selling this woman here? Wait, how did he even get allowed in here? God. Hmm. He has a new ex. Good lord. Oh, I think it's not by now, but yep, he stole the money. Yep. Yep. It was. It was supposed to. It has that sewn up. God. Good lord. Yeah, so he did because it was a way to give penance for him, basically. Good lord. Oh wait, that's why he didn't get to eat anything. Yep, this is why this is called Turn About Goodbye. I'm not really sure, like, what's going on there. There you are. I just gotta finish Dual Destinies too, nothing bad. There we go. It's true. Yep. No, he did. Yes, he did. He did quite a few things, actually. Alright. See, we have this. In fact, why the hell do we still have this? Yep. That's the fact that she even went through jail for him, too. Yeah, she was 5, I think. So that's the end of the original. There's actually one more case left. It's the. Yeah, there's one more case left, but it was a DLC. Wow. It's a DS only. I just wanna, is he being interviewed by people? But that was the thing now. Yeah, I forgot what that was the thing, but yeah, oh yeah. The last case is DS only. I don't know whether or not to try to bummer us the PC version of the trilogy to get to with. I don't know. Oh, he's managing though. I mean, I'm gonna be in it now. Yeah, I don't know whether I'll do that or not. I'll be doing it for the other two, most certainly. Not sure whether I just bummer it. Enough the lemon already. Look, I'm now, lady. Huh. How big is a pink princess? What does he sound like? I remember one day, me and my father went to buy some Pokemon cards. I was throwing the bag around. Bag ripped open, and some of the cards fell under the shelves of the store. So yeah, money was wasted. My father just like said, "See, that's what happens." I mean, it was just money, but I guess, yeah. I still wonder, how do you know those were powers? I mean, see, it's saying the truth of this one here. Well, I'm not sure she'd be famous for it, but she did, yeah, see? She captured a ghost. This is where they introduced the new case. Oh, yes. Okay. Here we go. Tell about goodbye. We're still about. Tell about sisters. Tell about samurai. My goodbyes. And now rise from the ashes. Oop. Ah, there we go. Alrighty. Oop, oh, there we go. Wow. Okay. Wow. So, since I started, it's been 2.5 hours. This is basically the reason why I wanted to, not thinking let's do it and get to the freaking new case on the trilogy. I was thinking about streaming it to see the differences of it. But at this point, I don't know no more. Either way, I am hungry. Well done. Good lord. Alright, thank you for joining me, and hope you guys have a good one. Bye-bye.